It's Friday and I have nothing to do. I guess I'll go to the park.
Oh hey, my, you. What a, oh god, this is a mugging.
Turn around. Give me all of your money.
I don't have a wallet.
Give me whatever you have in your pocket.
How am I supposed to give it to you? Your hands are filled with guns.
You put it on the ground and count to 50. 50!
Okay, what?
Plank!
I don't know how
Plank!
To...
Okay. Plank! Gravy!
1, 5, 8, 7, ow! 16, 45, 69.
Well, that was a traumatic experience, but I bet it can't get any worse. Wonder what I got for mail. Oh my god, a letter! Wow, that's a first.
SG.
Do you hate the way people treat you? Do you think there's no place that you're safe? If yes, to the above, you're wrong. Be a part of something gray where you can eat, play, have fun, watch movies, meet new people, or hang out with your friends. Join us now! I will! That was really fun!
Does this really happen in real life? The answer is yes. Be afraid to go outside and be in fear of being mocked. If the following applies to you, you are not alone. Do not be blue, be grey. 995 Mutt, call now.